Hello students, welcome back to part 1 middle school e-learning classes or virtual classes. I hope you all are safe from this pandemic situation, maintaining the lockdown. Today I am taking the subject that is computer of class 3. So let's start. First chapter is hardware and software. So chapter 1, hardware and software. First of all, I will discuss some the term computer comes from the word that is compute. Computers or computer comes from the term that is compute, which means calculate, So first of all, we know that a computer is a man-made device. So suppose we can say that computer is basically a smart machine. What is machine? Machines are the man-made devices which is help us to do different kinds of work. So computer is a smart machine which can also perform different types of works. That's why computer is also called multitasking. So computer is the term which comes from the word compute, which means calculate. Computer is basically a smart machine which is made by humans. Clear? A computer is an electronic machine that can do a lot of work. A computer is an electronic machine that can help to do lots of work. We know that computer is a smart machine which is made by humans, and a computer can perform different types of works simultaneously. That's why it is also called multitasking. The computer has many parts, but in your book, a computer has two types of parts. One which you can touch, feel and see, and the other which you cannot. So computer has two parts. First one is hardware and the second one is software. First one is hardware and the second one is software. First part, hardware. The physical parts of a computer that you can touch or see are called hardware. So what is hardware? Hardware are basically the internal devices or the physical parts. Hardware are the basically the physical parts of a computer that you can see or you can touch. That means you can touch the keyboard, you can also touch the monitor, you can also touch the CPU, you can also touch the other things, that is mouse or any other else. Those are the hardware. So what is hardware? Hardware are the physical parts of a computer that you can see or you can touch. Hardware devices or the hardware is basically divided into four parts. So the first one is input devices. Next one is output devices. Second one is output devices. Third one is storage devices. And the last one is processing devices. So hardware are the four types of parts, that is input devices, output devices, storage devices, processing devices. First one is input devices. So the first one is input devices. Input devices. The hardware input device is basically a hardware device. The hardware device used to provide inputs in the form of words, pictures or sounds, etc. into a computer are called input devices. So input devices are basically a hardware device which can take some inputs, that may be audio, that may be video, that may be words, that may be picture, etc. Those are the input devices. The example of input devices are keyboard, mouse, joystick, webcam, etc. So what is input devices? Input devices is a type of hardware devices by which we can take some inputs. Those inputs are maybe video, audio, text, etc. So the examples of input devices are keyboard, mouse, joystick, webcam, etc. Clear everyone? And next one is output devices. Output devices are the devices which is used to display or show or print the information or the results are called output devices. So suppose I can show you something. Suppose there is input. Process and then output. So two parts of computer are hardware and software. Hardware are four parts: input devices, output devices, storage devices, and processing devices. First one is input devices. Input devices are the devices by which you can take some inputs as audio, video, picture, text, etc. Examples of input devices are keyboard, mouse, webcam, joystick, etc. Okay? And here we can take some inputs here, and input is now going to process. After processing the input, we can get the result as output. So what is output devices? Output devices are the devices which provide us the particular results, which provides us the particular results. Suppose we know that two inputs A and B. Suppose two inputs are there, A and B, and the processing is C equals to A plus B. Suppose this is input and this is processing. So the output is C. So the output is C. Suppose you can take some input as the format of 2 and 3. So here is the processing, that is 2 plus 3. Suppose we can perform addition between two numbers and the output is 5. So input devices are the devices which can take some inputs. Here two inputs are taken, 2 and 3, and after taking the inputs are processing. Here I am processing the input as addition person, and then after that the output or the result will come. So the examples of output devices or the examples of output devices are monitor, speaker, printer, plotter, etc. So today I will discuss about hardware and software, and the parts of hardware: input devices, output devices, storage devices, processing devices. I will discuss about the input devices and output devices. And my next clips, I will discuss the storage devices, processing devices, and so on. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.